don't know if anybody's here or not. Take it. Yep, there they are. Okay. Yeah, he saw me. He could have easily taken a better angle. I don't know what he was trying to do. I guess he was just trying to build. Like, that guy just built just to build, bro. He just played more defense than any type of offense. You can't just play defense all the time. Hit me that one time because he had the high ground, and then as soon as I got high ground, he had no idea what to do. As soon as I got high ground, he was lost. And the person that was here at Fatal's gone. I'm knocking trees down because I don't care. I believe he's gone anyways. Like, there's building all the way towards faulty. Again, dude didn't know how to build battle, bruh. What happens when you don't know how to build and battle at the same time? God, slip them, bro. You know what? There you go. AR BR right in front of me. Look at that beautiful battle rifle. Coming for you, buddy. Coming for ya. Heard it right there, that one by one right there. I hear ya. I heard that sexiness. Oh, I heard that sexiness. Oh, he's not there anymore, huh? Where'd he go? I heard the burst. Where's that sexiness? Where is it at? I heard that BR. You had me, buddy.
Nope.
All right, bruh. Easy kills, man. Pushed him. Like, as soon as I knew that he was gonna put that wall up, I already had to push on him. I was not gonna let him close the gap between me and him, like he did with me. Or he let me do to him. He didn't jump forward at all, he just jumped straight up. Trying to shock at me. Not one time did he push forward. He just built up, that's it. No aggressiveness, didn't even try to jump up my ramp, nothing. Didn't make me build a floor into a ramp above him or anything. He just pushed. That was it. Did not push once. I got to do whatever the heck I wanted. Need an easy kill. Easy kill. My building over there? No, that's a render. I think I hear movement. Thought I heard more than just my movement. Alright, so I have 11 players in this circle. Maybe not one by one.
Thank you.